season, signs of fall, maybe? Yes. What did you notice?
I noticed that these are changed colors.
Did you really? So what colors did you see?
Red and green.
You saw some red. So some green.
Yellow.
Did you see yellow? Did anybody notice anything else? Anything else happening out in our forest to show signs of nature? Well, this weekend is a really, it's a long weekend. So, who knows the name of the day today? What name is today?
Saturday.
Today is not Saturday. Tomorrow is
Friday.
Saturday.
Friday.
It's not Monday.
Friday.
What's the name of the day?
Friday.
Today is Friday. So, today is Friday.
So,
it's the last day of the school week. Can everyone say Friday?
Friday.
So, Friday is the last day of school. And then tomorrow is what? Who knows?
Saturday.
And then after Saturday is?
Monday.
Oh, we missed one. Friday.
Saturday.
Sunday.
Monday. Tuesday. Wednesday.
Yeah.
Thursday.
Yeah.
Friday.
Now we're back at Friday. 7 days in a week, right? So here's the thing.
Daddy, go over and over again.
Normally, what day do we come back to school on? So today's Friday, and we stay home on Saturday and Sunday. And normally, we come back on
Monday.
But it's a long weekend. We don't come back on Monday. Does anybody know what weekend this is? Why? Why is it a long weekend, Mila?
Because it's Thanksgiving on Monday.
It is Thanksgiving on Monday. So what does that even mean? Does anybody know what Thanksgiving is? What does it mean to you? Because it might mean different things to different people, right? What does it mean to you, Brady?
It means to my brother and me and my family.
Yes.
It means when we get to see our whole family.
Mm-hmm.
And we're making stuff for them.
You're making stuff for them?
Yeah.
Like what?
Like
So you know what? Thanksgiving is about being thankful for something, right? And you're thankful for your family.
I just made one for my brother.
Yeah. What about you, Karis?
I know.
Put it away.
That Halloween is closed.
Halloween is closed, mm-hmm. Right? But before Halloween, you're gonna have Thanksgiving. So don't come to school on Monday. On Monday, you should be with your families, all eating lots of yummy food, right? And baked turkey is something a lot of people eat on Thanksgiving.